Gordon from the Manhattan School of Music, who I think was a beautiful